A 4-year-old boy pulled from a Phoenix pool last night has died. It happened at a pool party near 67th Avenue in Thomas. Police say the family members found him floating in the water and began CPR. The boy was rushed to the hospital where he died. An investigation is underway.